The government of Manipur has initiated investigations to scrutinize the identity of displaced Kukis seeking refuge in Assam's Karbi Anglong. Well, the development comes following the Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council decided to return the IDPs to Manipur. Manipur Chief Minister Biren Singh, speaking in a press briefing today, announced that the state government is in touch with authorities in Assam through Home Ministry. He added a list of individuals has been submitted by authorities in Assam and district commissioners have been instructed to investigate. So far, 500 to 600 people have evicted and a report is being sought to verify the identities and residency status of those on the list, the Chief Minister added.
I have contacted through Home Department with the concerned authority of the Assam, and they are informed that they have evicted around 500-600 the day before yesterday, and we have also received the list, and some people are from Ukhrul area, some people are belong to somewhere. So along with that list, we have asked to the concerned DC and the SP to identify that particular persons are belongs to that particular village or not, and also to identify if they are from their particular village, since when they are living there. So that kind of investigation and inquiry is going on.
Meanwhile, 29 suspected Bangladeshis have been apprehended in Manipur. Chief Minister Biren Singh mentioned that police operations are ongoing, resulting in the capture of suspects who entered Manipur without inner line permits. He added officials who allowed these individuals to enter have been suspended and 29 people have been sent back to Assam.
Peoples suspected to be from the outside, Bangladesh or something. Then police raided the area in the Mayang FL area, and police apprehended on suspicion around 29 peoples, which actually they were belongs to, as per their Aadhaar card, they are from Assam. But their presence were in violation of the existing inline permit rules of the state government of Manipur. As per the rules provided under the ILP, the labor only we do allowed those who involved in the construction works of government agency and private agency. But those particular 29 peoples were staying in the name of bakery labor, which is not included in the inland permit system. So police has immediately rounded up, and along with the officer who issued the permit, the government has suspended the officer who were issuing the wrong permit to the persons. And as the people's persons were from the Assam, we have rounded up and we have sent back to Assam. Tomorrow morning, they might be released in the Jiribam, and a formal handed over with the Assam police will be taken place.